हेलो स्टूडेंट, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ डाइकॉट रूट, मोनोकॉट रूट एंड द स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ मोनोकॉट लीफ. सो स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ डाइकॉट रूट एंड मोनोकॉट रूट, दे आर मोस्टली सिमिलर एक्सेप्ट देयर वैस्कुलर बंडल. सो इन डाइकॉट रूट, दैट इज TS ऑफ सनफ्लावर रूट, the upper epidermis, which is also called as epiblema, it is without cuticle but root hairs are present. So these are epidermis with root hair. Below the epidermis, cortex is present. So cortex, this is cortex, it is parenchyma cells useful for storage of food, water, and they are mostly thin walled with intercellular spaces, means gaps are present, that is intercellular spaces are present. The next tissue, these are called as exodermis. So these are the layer of outer cortex. The next one, endodermis. So endodermis means, this is endodermis, it is innermost layer of cortex, and these cells are mostly barrel like. It is outermost layer, barrel shaped structure. The next one, pericycle. So pericycle, these are parenchyma cells. The next one, that is stele, means vascular bundle. So vascular bundle in which xylem and phloem, different xylem and phloem patches are present. Xylem means water conductive tissue, phloem means food conductive tissue, in which large xylem, they are called as metaxylem, while the small size xylem, they are called as protoxylem. So this vascular bundle, they are mostly present in circle, so called as radial vascular bundle. At the center pith is present, which is mostly large and parenchymatous. In dicot root, secondary growth is present. In structure of monocot root, similar like dicot, epidermis, they consist root hair, below epidermis cortex, that is parenchyma cells are present, below that exodermis, and at the inner side endodermis is present, which is single layer, below endodermis pericycle, vascular bundle, these are also radial, means in circle, large size xylem are called as metaxylem and smaller one called as protoxylem. More than 6 group of xylem and phloem are present. These 6 groups, more than 6 groups are present. At the center, the center part, that is pith, it is mostly large. But difference between dicot root and monocot root, that is in monocot secondary growth is absent. The next part, that is structure of monocot leaf. So in monocot leaf, the outer part, these are called as epidermis. It is single layer. Below epidermis, parenchyma cells are present. Next, they consist mesophyll cells. Mesophyll cell does not differentiate into palisade and spongy tissue, means they do not show difference. All cells are similar. वैस्कुलर बंडल प्रेजेंट एट द सेंटर. सो झाइलम एंड फ्लोएम आर प्रेजेंट. झाइलम मीन्स वाटर कंडक्टिव टिश्यू, फ्लोएम मीन्स फूड कंडक्टिव टिश्यू. सो वैस्कुलर बंडल्स, दीज आर को जॉइंट, को लैटरल एंड क्लोज एट द लोअर साइड ऑफ मोनोकॉट लीव. इट ऑल्सो शो लोअर इपिडर्मिस. दिस लोअर इपिडर्मिस दे कंसिस्ट स्टोमा, स्मॉल ओपनिंग. दिस स्मॉल ओपनिंग आर कॉल्ड एज स्टोमा. सो दिस इज स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ मोनोकॉट लीफ.